David Allen. Another 2-minute tip for turbulent times. Renegotiate your commitments. See, a lot of what the getting things done methodology is about has been about inventorying what your commitments are. What have you agreed with yourself you need, would, could, should, ought to be doing, handling, or whatever. And so managing those commitments is a whole lot of what the methodology is about, to keep yourself clear so that you don't feel like you're constantly having to do all of those. There's an inherent renegotiation process that needs to happen. Once you've externalized these commitments out of your head, you write it down: I need dog food, I need to hire a vice president, I need to figure out, you know, where to send my kids to school next year, etc. And those commitments, as you may know, that's very, very important to make sure you get that inventory nice and clear about what those are. But now in turbulent times, that becomes extra important to make sure you're looking forward at all those commitments you've got. All those things on your list, all those appointments that you thought you had, all those relationships that you thought you needed to do something about. How many of those need to be renegotiated right now? And if they're not renegotiated, they will keep spinning in some subliminal level. And that's going to undermine your energy. It's going to take wind out of your sails. So it's a real good idea to make sure that you sit down, maybe in a weekly review, as we coach in getting things done, at least once a week, step back, take a look across the whole broad spectrum of your life and work, look at all the commitments you've got, the meetings you've got, the projects you've committed to, and say, wait a minute, that goes on someday maybe, or that has to wait until after this situation has been cleared up and changed or whatever. So, real good idea to make sure you bring yourself current, bring up the rear guard with those commitments, and sometimes they're pretty subtle. Anyway, that's my 2-minute tip for turbulent times.